Knives and sharp sticks are no match for a decent sidearm.
Everyone here got something to come back for. Make sure you do too.
I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's debriefing for Tupala Station, a Weyland-Yutani research facility on the surface of LV-895. The Pala Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX-121. In particular, they explored the effects of a mutagenic agent. Xenomorphs and other test subjects were loosed by a containment breach. The majority of the staff perished. Should you wish to review, I will keep the information on file for you.
Take a sidearm. fire team. Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. Core shaft's flooded. Must be those leaks we saw topside.
Here they come. Glad you gave me that pistol.
Swarm, coming in!
Get eyes on this. More of them! From the sides!
Junction's clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Listen.
Hijo de puta, the core leaks flooded the whole bottom of the station.
It's just a flesh wound.
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through.
Check this out.
Waste processing.
Get eyes on this.
Water shouldn't be toxic, but I wouldn't soak in it.
They're in the ducts!
Everyone out of the pool.
I'll get those bastards for this.
No power to the door. Get the backup generator, far into the room. Power, but they're locked down. Esther?
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? I have the code for you.
Running a bypass.
Thank you.
Prowler.
Shore party, this is your pickup. Beginning dropship approach to the refinery. No response from Hangar Delta's ALS. Diverting to Epsilon. Another swarm rolling on your position.
Ambush. Oh, so we're safe.
Hold that thought, Doc.
Is that all of them?
That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland-Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive, then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come mierdas. I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shore party, you'll prep the hangar.
Bypassing death.
Depressurization when you're ready. When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Grabbing ammo.
Don't fuck fucking die on us now! Alright, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time. Right on time. Here come the bugs!
Sentry's ready to go!
Keep them off us, or fly yourself home.
Passing damage.
Anyone going to hit the hydraulics?
Hit the hydraulics.
pressure on the bay doors.
Can you bring us in closer? I hate our squadron name. When I flew interceptors, the squadrons had decent names. Predators, gunslingers, cracked rooks is like, oh, I dropped my chess set. The UD-9C carries enough ordnance to take out a town, and it'll keep flying with half its ass blown off. But a condor's not going to survive turns and burns against a real...